हेलो किड्स, वेलकम टू स्कॉलर एकेडमी ऑनलाइन क्लासरूम। हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। माय डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे इज योर फर्स्ट ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश विद मिस सना मुजम्मिल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न समथिंग वेरी न्यू। सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द कैपिटल लेटर ए एंड इट्स फोनिक साउंड आ, अलोंग विद इट्स फॉर्मेशन and its vocabulary. So this is slide number 3. In this slide, when we rhyme A, we call it A, and when we trace it, we make Kha go up and come down. What we do? We make Kha go up and come down. Now in the next slide, now kids, please open the page number 1 and the page number 2 of your workbook, Elite Series. I repeat it, please open page number 1 and page number 2 of your workbook, Elite Series. So here we go on the page number 1. There is A. When we rhyme it, we call it A. And when we trace it, we make a Kha go up and come down. So we are going to sing a song here. A for apricot, A for aeroplane, A for axe, A for alligator, So A for apricot, you have to color it as well. A for aeroplane, A for axe, and A for alligator. Okay, so on page number 2, we are going to learn a new thing about the letter A. That letter A is a grass letter. Why? Because we write it on the middle two lines of the paper. So, letter A is a grass letter. Now, what you have to do is, you have to copy the word letter A from the top line and write it and trace it on the rest of the page. So class, this is your home assignment as well. And there is a parent's note that is attached with the video. In that note, kindly make sure to complete the homework of today's lesson mentioned on the previous slides and submit it at the school on due date. For any queries, you can contact Miss Sana on the given number from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Okay kids, so goodbye and good luck. See you next time. Allah Hafiz.